So we have to make a 1 molar NaCl solution. Now 1 molar means we're